I was very intrigued by this system of tarot as to how come every reader gives a different interpretation for the same card. And that's when I happened to meet a accomplished tarot reader through one of my friends. Where I went and met her, I saw how is the tarot done. She explained me, and then there was no looking back. I just plunged in and went into the depth of tarot. Then.
That's fantastic.
So it was a fool's journey for me. Tarot is considered as a fool's journey. So that was a fool's journey for me.
Moving on to the next, that now the part of you as a tarot consultant, you're doing a justice, you're trying to understand and help someone. But how does the person believe in it? How does the person believe in the readings?
For example, Sakshi, we all know that even tarot believes that future is not static. It is changeable, right? And it is totally in our hands. So the choices we make in our life always frames our future. Now tarot helps you to make the best of choices. It actually helps you to understand the situation in such a better way that you yourself understand that what choice should I make so that my future will be right now. Now for this, to believe in this, you have to experience it. I mean, you have to do a tarot reading for it. So now if somebody is stuck in a situation, I think tarot is an excellent tool to take that person out of that situation.